and every bit that I have to this music for a life that I never had. I've almost ended up without a roof for this rap. I'm too far deep to even try and quit this crap. See, I almost did that, and I'm glad that I didn't. But I wish I went back and did a few things different. I would've been at the spot I've been wishing for. My turn through the door to mop the floors. But fuck, I feel stuck, I must be in a rut. How come I can't budge? I must not be strong enough to march up this hill. It's a slippery slope right here. One wrong step, I guess it goes downhill from there. I can't deny that a part of me is scared of failing, but I won't be controlled by fear, since I'm always telling everyone to do what they want. Lately I've been wanting to give up on life itself. Can't deny I need help. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Lately I've been feeling like I'm on my own. I'm down a dark path, man, it's oh so cold. Even with religion I'm losing hope. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Lately I've been feeling like I'm on my own. I'm down a dark path, man, it's oh so cold. Even with religion I'm losing hope. No one ever told me that life would be this hard. I can't deal with a lot of shit, man, I need some new cards. My voice draws in my fans, but a part of me can't stand that the stands like you fail to understand who I am. But I guess this is just the cards that I dealt. I'm not hating on my fans, I'm just hard on myself. I'm my own critic, so you can't criticize shit when I'm two steps ahead. The criticism that I get, I mix it up with EDM. I try to keep it positive. I hate this damn comparison, similar but opposite. I've never done a fight, and I've always been the quiet kid. I grew up in a broken home, but still show love to both my parents. I started making music cause I've always loved to do it. I hopped into it with damn near little to no influence. The truth is I feel like I'm losing my sanity. I have on my grab dog, my name is Maniac, not Shady, get it right, man. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Lately I've been feeling like I'm on my own. I'm down a dark path, man, it's oh so cold. Even with religion I'm losing hope. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Lately I've been feeling like I'm on my own. I'm down a dark path, man, it's oh so cold. Even with religion I'm losing hope. Yeah, I've noticed it's a cold world that we live in. Like you can't be yourself without someone else's opinion. And if I gave mine, I'd be deemed the asshole for speaking my mind. So fuck, I'ma act like a dick, ho. I practice what I preach, drop who I don't need. I'm selfish to the core, I'll make you fuckers leave. Surely, homie, you don't know me. Don't try to approach me thinking my guard isn't holding. Careful approaching or the sun just starts poaching. I'm just saying that I'm getting fed up with this. Every fucking comment is about some Eminem shit. I do my best to take it as a compliment, but I just hope that you can see my side of this is of why I'm aggravated. I just want fans for me and not my voice. Remember, I came into this world without a fucking choice. If I could change it, I would. But music is something I want to be remembered when I'm finally gone for good. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Lately, I've been feeling like I'm on my own. I'm down a dark path, man, it's oh so cold. Even with religion, I'm losing hope. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Lately I've been feeling like I'm on my own. I'm down a dark path, man, it's oh so cold. Even with religion I'm losing hope.